It's a worldwide movement allowing seniors to take a trip down memory lane.
Cycling Without Age started in Denmark but made its way to the Hoosier State last year. Our Alexa Green joins us now to show us how this nonprofit is getting people on the bike. Alexa?
Hey, good morning, guys. It's just like riding a bike. You've probably heard that saying once or twice before. It's a skill many of us can't forget. But what if somebody physically can't do that or never has? Well, there's one nonprofit here in Indy, and their mission is to change that one pedal at a time.
Okay, you guys ready to go? All right, here we go.
Evelyn Bowling is 88 years young. And up until a few months ago,
I never have ridden a bike. I'm not a bike rider.
That was until her son got her involved with Cycling Without Age.
I like being out in nature. I like hearing the leaves and the birds, but I also like the wind blowing.
The nonprofit debuted in the Circle City last year, and since then has been offering free rides to those in their later years or those who are mobility challenged.
The motto for Cycling Without Age is the right to the wind in your hair.
Right now, the program has two electric-powered Trishaw bikes designed specifically for those who have trouble getting around.
It's got a removable foot plate in the front so they can easily get into the bike. Physically, if somebody can stand and sit, they can ride this.
But the program is in need of more volunteers to pedal, but more importantly, converse.
We're looking for people that are more into serving others, communicating, socializing with them. The pedaling is secondary.
Allowing Hoosiers like Evelyn a ride she hopes never will end.
I always try to pick the first spot in the afternoon, and because if they don't have someone riding in the next spot, then I can ride the second time.
This all figured out. See, as long as that ride can last. Hey, so the nonprofit serves 5 retirement homes around the Indianapolis area. Again, they are currently looking for more volunteers, either escorts or pilots for that Trishaw. And they do have an open ride this Sunday. That's from 2 to 5. So that's at the Monon Trail near 96th Street. We do have more information about how you can ride or sign up or volunteer. All of that is on our website.
Yeah, are there any like stipulations age-wise or anything?
No, as long as, and again, the Trishaw is electric powered.
Uh-huh.
So you saw, I was able to do it.
Yeah,
it's pretty easy, and I am not an expert cyclist at all.
Yeah.
You just start, and then it kind of is like one of those electric scooters, and it just picks up, and it goes for you. So it's really, really
simple. They're nice uphill.
Yeah, exactly.
And not pushing anyone.
I was holding on to the brake. I was like, wait a second.
Yeah. Well, that's cool. I think people want to take part in that.
Yeah. Yeah,
I'm really liking your.
Oh my gosh, thank you.
Yeah.
I love these. And
so
I think
you
it's
want
really,
more ideas, right?
We need more ideas, and it's a really great way to show off some of the good in this community, especially start the week on a
positive note. So do people email you or what?
Yeah, so we have an email, and we also have a place on our website to nominate. Go to Fox 59 under the Morning News tab and pay it forward.
Cool. Thanks, Alexa.
Definitely
Thanks,
do
guys.
That.
All right, let's get over to Jim.